Do you think Assetto Corsa Competizione is a decent game, but you can't play it because you only own a PlayStation 4 or a Xbox One? Well, Kunos and 505 games are about to make your day. Furthermore, if you are a PC player, they also have something in store for us, namely version 1.4 of Assetto Corsa Competizione, as well as two DLCs. What is included in them, and when ACC will release on consoles, is going to be discussed as detailed as possible in this video, with all the information that is currently available. We are starting off with arguably the biggest news. Kunos Simulazioni and 505 games have officially announced that Assetto Corsa Competizione is going to be released on the Xbox One as well as on the PlayStation 4. And the best thing, they even provided us with a release date. On the 23rd of June, ACC will be available for purchase, physically in stores, and also as a digital product. There's also the possibility to pre-order the game, which in return grants you free access to the Intercontinental GT DLC, which was released recently. The others, who didn't pre-order ACC, will have to wait until later this summer, since the Intercontinental GT DLC for consoles is not going to be purchasable at the launch of the game. So, in short, you pre-order ACC, you get immediate access to the DLC. Otherwise, you'll have to wait a bit until the DLC releases as a standalone. What I personally am hoping for is that Kunos will implement crossplay, which enables console players to mix with PC players and therefore should make for more competition in CP races as well as on the casual servers. Sadly, there is currently no information available about this topic though. Next on, they've announced that in April, version 1.4 of Assetto Corsa Competizione will be hitting the live servers. There will be new features as well as improvements to already existing elements like the UI, personalization of your car, and a few other things. However, they didn't provide us with a detailed changelog yet, so this is basically all we know about the 1.4 patch at this point in time. Nevertheless, the news which hyped me the most was the part where they stated that a new DLC pack will be ready for purchase somewhere during the summer for PC players and in fall for console players. The DLC includes 10 all new GT4 cars, which is insane, since GT4 cars are the most fun to drive, at least in my opinion. It's also nice to see that Kunos are listening to their community, as they have been asking about the addition of GT4 cars to ACC to make it a more complete game for a while now. Last off, they actually teased another DLC, which is conveniently called the British Pack, which offers 3 new tracks that quote-unquote complete the race calendar of the British GT Championship. So, after doing some research, I came to the conclusion that these tracks are going to be Snetterton, Donington, and the Oldham Park, which are obviously all located in Great Britain. However, it seems like we have to wait a bit for this DLC to release, since the release date from Kunos was officially set somewhere during this winter. So, yeah, that's it for this short update preview. If you did enjoy this video, or got something useful out of it, you could consider subscribing to this channel for more sim racing content. And with that said, I'll catch you in the next one. Cheers!